Come on.
Thank you.
I long to be home, to the modest abode, whose home I love, to my dog with his pipe, to my two old dogs.
How long are you gonna make me wait?
As my strength wanes and my breath shorter grows, and my sinews turn stiff and my blood's coursing slows, it's time, high time, I was homeward bound. To the modest abode, whose corners I roamed.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man. Another one. And so many times I've told him.
What's that you say, Wilfred?
Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know, don't ask. Food suits me. Suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Well, Mark, dammit. You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it.
We had a choice. That or starve to death.
But I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and me crew and the sirens.
We're helping him build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where's he want to go?
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you...
Promise. Won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle for the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
Who were these men?
My crew. They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Wilmar. Wilfred's to his right. And the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all. Like he did the others.
You're Harald Houndsnout, Jarl of Undvik. Heard you were dead.
We look like stiffs to you. Me and me lads.
Well...
Exactly. So they all think me dead, you say?
Mayhaps it's for the best.